Hello, and welcome back to Nelly Nerds. I'm Tote.
I'm Ginger.
And we're playing
Gunstar Heroes.
Oh, man, I really wish I'd grab that and you'd grab mine.
Well, you got spread, so you have a better chance of hitting them now.
All right, everybody. See if we can do this again.
I'm doing so much more damage. And then I see when yours is... You need to hit his body.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying. It's hard for me to hit his body. Because I have to do that. I have to go on an angle.
I mean, you come sit over here with me.
That's all right. I don't want to be over there because I'm going to just aim over there. It's just hard for me to hit him if I don't have any kind of...
Come on. Die, sucker. Die.
I said jump. Oh, I said that, and it didn't do it. It started to, and then it quit.
Yeah. Okay, we got this. We got this.
Ow.
Yeah, the double homing does significantly more damage, but even then...
I do more damage, but I can't. It's hard for me to aim on some of these. Oh gosh, I hate that.
You actually didn't lose a lot of health. Oh, hit his tail. Oh come on, yes. Can do the flip. If he's further back, he does the. Fire or the laser breath thing like that. He's gonna do laser breath. Okay.
All right. Gun. We have not
split up.
We have not passed the gun yet. Yeah. Yeah, he's got it fixed on me. He does not like me very much at all. Okay, right, Megatron. It's enough of that. Oh my gosh. Stay where you're at. Oh, he finally figured
okay,
you
so
out.
Okay, switch with me. He's reloading. It fixates on me. Get underneath him.
I'm just going to stay where I'm at.
Because if you get underneath
him... If you just jump every time he does that, he'll never hit me. Like that. I just got to, like, time the jump.
Because you can aim straight up without moving.
I know, but you just do that, and I'll just do what I was... Got the gun. You see what I was trying to say?
Well, it's easier to dodge on your end. That's why I was saying switch with me.
He almost fooled me.
Down. Up. Oh, we got this. We're in like hyper focus mode.
Oh no!
No! Don't you dare you.
That
whore.
Does so much damage.
Oh my god.
Yeah, you have to remember to move. Get on the other side. This one's like easier to dodge. I don't know why.
Because you have to look for a specific location rather than. Okay, come on. Dog, perfect. Cybo Dog 5000. Once he stops doing that and he does the bounce ones, that's when it's better.
Ran into it again on my own.
Yeah, you just worry about dodging right now. Okay, empty space. Oh.
You might come back on you there. Yep. Yeah, it was like you nothing you could dodge that.
I'm gonna leave you alone for now. Give you as much help as you need for this. I'll come back after this phase.
Come on, I do so much damage.
Coming back.
Was that it?
That's it. We did it.
We finally do it?
Okay.
Oh.
No, that's it. Stage clear.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, wow.
All right, sorry. Okay, that took us forever.
It did.
Oh, finally.
It was worth it, though.
Yeah, we really did kind of get in a zone there. Oh. That guy has to be the hardest guy.
Probably.
I remember beating this with my buddy, and we were like, yeah, all excited about it. That must have been the one we couldn't get by. My goodness.
Captain Orange.
So we have Captain Orange, and then who?
The Black, the Lord of the Strange Fortress. Man, they're color bosses.
All right, so is that the end of this episode?
No. We spent so much time starting on that episode because one of us kept missing something.
Yeah. All right. So let's do orange. Just go in order, I guess.
Yep. All right.
Oh my goodness! I'm just happy we beat that douchebag.
Oh. Oh, gotta go up.
Right here. You're just like losing health for no reason. Yeah. I'm just going to sit like this. Well, how you can grab the ledge like that. Like, ink. Are we supposed to be catching up? We can only go as fast as it lets us go, right?
Yep. I think the stage is getting faster.
Is the rocket's taking off? Or I don't know.
I've heard this music before.
Really? Do, do, do. Have you heard it like one of those?
I'm on the rocket now, by the way.
Oh, I'm not. I started to think. Oh no, I was okay. That was weird.
Rocket. Okay, we need to get to that. There it is.
I'm gonna throw you.
Yeah, don't throw me off the edge, please.
Don't throw me off the edge. Oh, it's a bomb.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. You're freaking homing missiles. Man, you're so lucky you picked the fixed and that. If you had picked fixed and not that, that would really suck for you.
I'm sorry.
To throw me into a bomb.
I did. I'm sorry. No, this is all vengeance for
we
the versus.
Throwing
for the
me
versus.
Into the bombs. Damn you.
This is revenge for all those versus matches you made me lose.
Made you lose? You mean destroyed you? Did you take damage?
I guess so.
Five from something? You were at 60, and now you're at 40. Oh, jeez. Like a mini boss or something?
The land of the tiny sun.
Come on. It is a tiny sun. Ah. I don't know why I grabbed that, but I did.
Why can't I throw you off screen?
You quit it. We got it. Why are we gonna? Where? Help me, help me, help me, please. Help me, please.
I've got death laser.
I don't want fire. Fire sucks. One of two fires is good though. Oh, I don't want laser either though. Laser. The best combo for this is just double this. You just took double laser, by the way.
I know. I was trying to see what it did.
Aha. This guy's still sleeping? Alright, there you go.
I'll take double laser.
Then we have to go up.
There. Rapid fire laser.
Oh no, we don't have to go up. Oh, those were spikes for a second.
Boss approaching.
Boss is approaching.
I'm so dead.
Down to 19 vitality. You're gonna throw me. What the deuce? Don't want to be next to you. Okay.
Yeah, hold on.
Get underneath it. Yeah. Ow. Whoa, we don't want to be underneath it. We don't want to be underneath it.
It did like minimal damage.
Oh.
That was cool. That wasn't intentional, but that
you
was cool.
You threw me up into it.
It's you.
Oh.
I love how like my guy's like a little secret spy.
Bison.
Agent.
I don't. Okay.
Oh no, is he on our team?
I don't know.
I mean, we did. Oh no.
No, he's not.
He's not.
We're destroyed.
Oh, you threw me.
So sorry. Why?
Why? So
what did
sorry.
I do to you? What have I ever done to you?
What haven't you done to me?
Other than win not everyone, but most of our versus games, he's so close to death.
We're both so close to death. I'm dead.
Oh, we got him.
Shh.
Uh-oh. Mr. Orange is here.
It looks like he has
freaking boobs. Mr. Orange is the new black.
It looks like he has freaking boobs.
He's just so muscly. Wasn't it like gynomasty something when you get when the bodybuilders get boobs?
Yeah.
We both died instantly.
that's gonna end this episode.
Alright everybody, that'll end this episode of Nightly Nerds. As always, I'm Tote.
I'm Ginger.
And we'll catch you guys next time.
Bye bye. Hey, did you like that video?
Well, if you did, click the box on the right for another.
Click the box on the left for a playlist.
Of course, you can always just subscribe by clicking the link in the middle.
Come find us on social media.
There are links in the description below.
Don't be afraid to leave us a comment.
Thanks for watching. I'm Tote.
I'm Ginger. See you then.
Bye.